My name is Felipe Magaña. I'm from Santiago de Chile, and I work as an illustrator for Team Liquid. Locally in my country, very few people know my name. So I started posting my art online. That's when people started to see it, you know? I don't feel like famous or anything, you know? I think I still feel like an underground illustrator, you know? There's the thing with the followers and all that, but I don't think that's the main thing of drawing. Drawing is its own thing. It doesn't have anything to do with followers and like social accounts or something like that. I like to play with concepts, you know? I like to draw the players like they are like forces of nature. I don't know if you have noticed that I always draw like flows of energy. That's like they are the only thing that is not moving in a world that it's kind of in chaos, you know? I like a lot what Todd McFarlane, because you know that the modern look of Spider-Man has a lot to do with what Todd McFarlane did with the character. He even created Venom. Stuart Timonen, I like Sara Piccelli. She's the one that drew Ultimate Spider-Man, where Miles Morales was introduced. It was so beautiful. You know, the first thing that came to my mind was, I can't believe that quitting a job and starting drawing for my work is leading me to work with Marvel. It'd be awesome.